Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The Atlantic TT, or Masked TT, Calasibus personatus, is a species of TT, a type of New World monkey, endemic to Brazil. The Atlantic TT is part of the genus Calasibus, which is composed of 13 species and 16 subspecies. Atlantic titis are territorial, middle-sized, cevid monkeys, usually 1 to 2 kilograms in size. They are found primarily in the humid forests east of the Andes Mountains, specifically in the coastal, inland forests of southeastern Brazil. The states they have been documented to dwell within include Bahia, Espírito Santo, Minas Gerais, Rio de Janeiro, and São Paulo. Of all the Calasibus species, Atlantic TT monkeys have the largest geographic range, covering approximately 1,000 kilometers. They customarily share their living area with other monkeys, such as the lion tamarin and spider monkey. They are opportunistic feeders. In other words, they eat based on the abundance of food that is available to them in each season. Their food choices are not usually very selective, but they are frugivorous, usually eating fleshy fruits, seeds, and leaves. They are usually monogamous. They have one offspring per year. It is difficult to distinguish between the sexes externally, however Atlantic TT family dynamics indicate that the father carries the infant at all times during the nursing. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.